So when you get a ball of yarn that's already wound into a ball, do you go from the inside or do you pull the yarn from the outside? For me personally, it depends on the yarn. If it's a smooth yarn and I can easily get to the center, then I'll definitely pull from the center. However, if it has a lot of fuzzies on the outside, like a mohair, or if I'm just struggling to find that center, I'll go ahead and pull from the outside and put it in a yarn ball.